This is
just Adderall and ketchup.
Adderall and ketchup.
Adderall and ketchup.
I don't know. Wait, Austin, is that the trailer park? Is that, you want to hear a funny story? I once drank an entire bottle of ketchup.
Why?
Because we didn't have any food at the time, and I was hungry, and I was like, okay, ketchup time.
Riley, we were at the grocery store.
This was at the trailer park, Austin. We don't.
You couldn't wait 5 minutes for them to get back from the grocery store, so you ate ketchup. Someone needs to call an exterminator.
I am the exterminator.
You have fortified our room so much.
The floor is just getting destroyed.
Hey, this is my healing center. You want black tar heroin? You get black tar heroin.
Hello.
Did I hit you again?
Welcome to the tar closet. How may I help you?
I'm sorry, but you know I had to brew it to him.
I'll see him look through a small hole saying, oh, it's thick.
That's pretty gay. Controversial opinion. JP isn't thick.
Oh, I see something.
Do not attack. We need to have perfect stealth.
Then why the fuck you keep talking?
Yes, perfect stealth.
Hold up, JP, 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 we gotta whisper. Oh my god! JP, you didn't whisper while we were trying to stealth. This is your fault. We did it, we won.
But, oh my god, if you don't shut up, little Wallery Hitler, ginger boy toxicity, shut up!
JP, I think.
Hey, was that toxicity?
No.
Listen, bro. Bro, you understand. One of my friends yesterday, he got banned off Rainbow Six because the mic caught his dad calling his mom a stupid fucking dishwasher. And, I mean, honestly.